Okay, harvest a thornnail fruit. Thornnail fruit. Do I have it? Thornnail fruit. Rainbow. Lily. Fruit. I need thorntail fruit. How it looks? How can I find it? Thorntail pod. Wait a minute, I see something. I see this one somewhere, but I don't remember where exactly. How can I find it? Achu base? Base used to create figures in honor of the gods. Tiger statue. Okay, can I? No, nothing. I have no memories. Let's go there. Maybe I... Wait a minute, I need water. Also. Where I can get this... Thorntail fruit. Dead Amaras. What about these flowers? Memory seed and flower path and wine. What? Wood bridge. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, he's up there. So cool, guys. It's so cool. Arcane, sigil stones, craft enchant sigil that gather essence and repair ancient sigil gates. Okay, ornate sigils, crystal clarity and seeds power. Offers the spirit the gift grown from the land, bring the spirit darter to your oasis. Create a climb in one. Create a flower path. Flower path. But I created already. No? Yeah. Interact with a fully grown sunburst shrub and use a combination of magic and nature to create the middle mother plant. Sunburst shrub. I don't know where is that. An invisible friend. These guys somewhere there. As I remember. Pin quest. Sunburst shrub, sinful grow, 24 or 22 hours, torn tail. Amaranth. And this plant into hibernation, it will keep growing or producing seed, but use less water. No, I'm okay with water. Not available at night. Craft. What? Any fallen star flower. Fallen star flower. I don't see any of that. One more spirit there. Let's go. Gilstone Gather and it's crafted. As I understand, this stone just gather all this energy, all this mana. Yeah. Interact. Only Sun Sigil is available. Interact. Link ratio, essence required, essence per day. Carvet, wool. I already create all of these. Thornmail fruit. Plant fibers. Wood. What the hell? Why they are here? Who can answer me? Frozen essence, how it works? Living magic somehow frozen in solid form, touching it to alone leaves your fingers. It's for just for receive mana. You can't eat anymore. No. Really? Maybe that's here. No, it's amaranth. It's amaranth too. Yeah, it's somewhere around. I need another one. I need. Wait a minute. Thorntail fruit. Thorntail fruit. Make offering requirement. A ghost has been summoned, return at night to speak to them. Oh, that's how it works. Oh, that's interesting. It's for upgrade our skills. Yeah. Learn to chart the growth of plants by infusing them with magic. Wait a minute, where I can find this clear notification? Where I can find this spirit? I don't remember. Somewhere here. Or maybe here, pangolin. No. First, let's go take water. Amara. And nothing. Let's go there. I will take water and just going back. Yeah, I have it. I have it. Oh my god, I'm lost here. What I need some food. How can I create a food? Wait a minute, I need to create this crafting table and combine the two into a healing pool ties. Yeah, craft. Infusion. Any unsellable lily flower. Lily flower, wait a minute, I have it somewhere. Lily flowers. That's here. How can I create a food? Only I can only eat these seeds, and that's all. But it took so long, really. Sunburst seed. Dryer and blue fruit. Uh-huh. Windblown fruit. Meet a mother and target with full growth sunburst shrub. It's growing. It's growing. Sunburst shrub is growing. Any acorn. I need acorn. Wait a minute, I think I know where I can get it. These rainbow fruits. Poor food. Yeah, I remember it. Oh. Okay. I can't plant it. Why? I think I can take it here. Yeah, corn. Now I can complete this quest. Craft middle mother thing. Oh, look at that. Now I have grass here. Look at that. Oh my God, so cool. Okay, let's go to the spirits fast. It's a just demo, but it's so interesting game, guys. Only demo. I'm playing almost 3 hours and I can't stop. Oh, I have no mana, really? Oh, it's... He's disappearing. Oh my god. How can I... stop the curse? This. Yeah. Okay. Let's go here. Oh! I forget to activate this wind walk. Take it. What now? Thank you, bro. He found for me crystals. If I... oh. This time flint. Thank you, but I have flints. Not show. I don't remember exactly where I can find this spirit. Oh, it's a dirty. I see this creature, this spirit somewhere when I search in meteors, but I don't remember exactly where I see this spirit. That's here. Yeah? Am I right? But only night. Only at night. Yeah, that's here. What is that? Oh, it's end of the map. Yeah, am I right? Yeah, I think it's end of map. I'm here. Okay. Waiting for night. So this way. Restore sigil. I can. It's working right now. Yeah. I can restore all of these teleports and use them. But where I can get this fallen star flower? That's interesting. Fallen star flower, that's interesting. I don't know where I can get it. Verdant soul. Okay, okay. Let's go there. Almost. No. Okay. Now, closer to me, this spirit. Okay. Hurts. This way. Oh, he's here. Offer. Final wish. Spiritual memory occurred. Okay, I have 5 of them. Not in demo. Enchant well stones at any major spring which can be replaced to create a new water source. To return lore dead plants to life. I will take this. Not in demo. Survival, not available. Bring the spirit darter to your oasis. Let's go with me. Can we teleport? Sand stones, heal the tree, and spring. Really? I have no sandstones? And also I have no quests. Or I have it. Grow a path of 6 amaranth plants. Grow a path of 6 amaranth plants. What? What it means? Amaranth, grain, plant. Like that? Yeah. Oh. That's cool. So I complete all quests? Yeah, I complete all available quests right now. Four memories. Arcane, okay. First of all, I need sandstones. I need more sandstones. Really, I have problem with sandstones? I can't believe it. Not bad. No. I need sandstones, not plant fibers. Bro, give me that, please. Yeah, thank you very much. Can I get more? Flints. Thank you very much. Oh, really? No sandstones at all? Look how many stones here and no at all sandstones. Interesting. And where I can get it? Really, I can't find sandstones. Oh my god. So many stones here. Oh, what? Whoa, what the hell? What is going on? And storm? What happened with my trees? What's happened with this tree? Oh my god. Piece of natural crystal that is clear and flawless. Life spark. Gift from a spirit daughter that has the wanderer's ability to reconnect a dead plant to its spirit. Bless and drop. Flint sickle, flint spade. Oh, I just upgraded. Yeah, I upgraded. Repair. I can't repair it. And where is the pangolin? Oh. Jungress seat. I have no Jungress seat. That's how it works. Okay, understand it. But my tree is dead. Oh. Expand spring. It's expanded? Yeah, it's much more now. I have no sense. They send the stones. So, guys, I understand now how it works all here. We just now can gather wait a minute. Yeah. Now we just can gather all all resources to unlock all statues and spirits and get more memories to unlock new skills. Only one thing I don't know where I can get, and that's sunflowers. No, not sunflowers. Fallen star flowers. That's only one thing I don't know where to get. Fallen star flower. Where I can find fallen stars? I even not see that anywhere. Any fallen stars? So, where I can get it? That's interesting. One more spirit? Or it's another? Oh, it's the same. Yeah, it's the same. So these sparks from these spirits, I need to review. Unblock spring. I need discovery well stones. Well stones. Well stones. Where? Well stones. That's here. In spiritual. Wait a minute, I need arcane. No, I need spiritual. But oh, spiritual. These fallen star tea, craft tea and ceremony to honor fallen spirits and enchant your connection to nature. Maybe when I found all the spirits. So guys, I will end here because I play in 3 hours without any pauses. I really like this game. It's incredible. And I will play in this game more because I really, really like it. Thank you very much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. I really hope you will play in this game because it's a game that we are deserve. Because it's really interesting game, as you see. So I hope you will play in this game. I hope you will try this game because it's really incredible. So I will end here. Thank you very much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe and channel if you're not subscribed, give a like on this video. And please write any comments below about this game, about my channel, about myself. If you're interested in something, I will answer on all your questions. Thank you, thank you very much one more time. I wish you good health and best of luck. Goodbye.